My name is Ginny-May Wilson. I'm indecisive, so honest opinions, that's what I need.
Did you want a train?
Yes, she does.
I've got my mother, Jenny, my mother-in-law-to-be, Karen, my best friend, Charlie, and one of my best friends, Hayley.
They're all massive.
Their opinion is really important to me, especially my mum.
I like the top, you know what, the diamonds.
Tacky.
She's very outspoken and loud, and she's definitely going to be telling me straight what's going to look nice and what's not.
Morning, girls. How are you today?
Hello.
Jenny, lovely to meet you. So, Jenny, tell me a bit about your wedding.
We're looking at getting married in Italy, but we're not quite sure yet.
My fiancé is Callum. We met in high school, but we didn't like each other in high school. A few years later, we met again, and we went on a date, and just carried on from there, really. I was a little bit worried at first about being young and getting married, but I don't want to waste any more time not being married to him.
I'd like quite a traditional wedding.
Yeah.
So I think the dress needs to be quite traditional as well. Not too modern, not too out there.
So maybe a bit of lace?
I think that would look nice. Something quite glitzy though.
Glitzy, yeah.
I do like a glitzy dress.
I really, really want her to try on something that I've seen in here just because I really like the dress.
My mum is very pushy and she just wants the best for me constantly, which can be a bit suffocating sometimes.
So what's the budget?
My budget is a maximum of 2,000.
Yeah. Oh, we can go a little
bit more. But we have a little bit of leeway on that as well.
Right, Ginny.
Lovely.
So I'll see you in a moment.
Thank you very much.
So she's already reminded me this morning that she's paying for the dress and warned me of my words that I use about her because she's the one that's got the purse with her today.
The dress I've seen for Ginny is this one here.
Oh, lovely. Let me get it down.
So,
go. Oh, lovely.
And I like that because it would flatter her and I think that she hasn't thought about this sort of top.
I love it because it's very, very plain, but very elegant and very limited sparkle.
Mum's got a lot of ideas for Ginny-May at the moment. I don't know if Ginny-May's going to like what her mum wants her in. I think it's best for me to choose different styles for her. This would look stunning on Ginny-May. It is very glitzy, so I think it'd be good to give it a try.
I wouldn't say I was totally domineering, but I know her and I know I need to push her.
Your face then. Bit of a shock?
Yeah, it's quite big, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't imagining a bigger dress. This is going to be my mum.
Mm-hmm.
Because she'll pick something I wouldn't pick out.
Yeah.
She does the opposite to what I do every time.
Would you be happy to give this a go? Or would you prefer if I chose something else?
I think I'll try it.
It's just me and my mum. And I think her idea of me walking down the aisle is just as important as my own idea of me walking down the aisle.
Ginny-May, what do you think?
It's nicer than I thought it would be.
But I've got a but there.
I think I'd like a little bit of sparkle.
I'd like to see myself in something that's not so big and swampy. Something a little bit more jazzy.
I think we need to go find out what Mum thinks.
Oh, my God, I love it. I love it. I love it.
Yeah?
I really, really do love it. I really, really love that it's so different.
Mm. Yeah, you are very unusual.
It's typical of Mum. She's pushed me outside of my comfort zone, but I don't think that she's really looking at how I'm actually feeling.
Is this dress a no?
It's a no. I'm sorry.
I'm looking forward to trying another one on, but I think that getting Mum's approval is going to be hard.
How did that go for you?
I didn't think Mum would like it as much as she did. I did think that she might say it, though, because she picked it.
How did you feel, though?
It's just not the right one.
My mum likes very plain dresses, but it's a little bit too plain. It's just not special enough.
I'm excited about getting into this one.
Yeah.
I'm loving all the sparkles, and I just think they might give it a little bit of something that maybe I've been missing. Love the little straps as well.
I'm excited to try this dress on, and I'm hoping that that it would fit better and to be a little bit more fitted than the previous dress.
How do you feel?
I feel different in this dress. The sparkles are beautiful, I love them. But it's also got this lace and it's just more classic, but it's got that little bit of something a bit special.
As soon as I put this dress on, I feel like $1 million. A kind of calm's come over me and I feel like I'm sparkling.
Wow. Oh my God, it's sparkling.
Ginny, what do you think? Do you feel like a bride?
I do. I'm starting to feel it now.
Yeah.
Now I've like got one on that I really like.
Yeah.
I'm starting to really feel like, okay, like
it's happening.
Yeah.
Right. Should we show your entourage?
Yes.
I love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just the whole thing is just perfect.
Oh, I love it as well.
You love it?
Yeah? I think it's very special, actually.
Mum?
Mama?
I like it. I don't love it.
What do you not like about it?
The top bit, there is definitely something not right. It's not quite sitting.
I think it's the opening.
The top, it's too low, and I'm not keen.
You really like it, though.
I do like it, yeah. With your mum's comments, is it putting you off now?
A little bit. Cos I want to walk out and then to go, oh, I just love that.
Maybe this dress isn't right, because I think I'll end up choosing something that she's probably picked out for me. Because that seems to be the way with my mum.
But you love it.
I do love it, yeah, yes.
Do you love it enough to put a vow on it to see how it looks, or would you prefer to go in and try something else on?
I think I'd want to try another one on.
If she's not fighting for it, then she doesn't really like it.
Next.
Don't let your mum make your mind up for you.
No, yes, I do.
Okay.
I do need to make sure that she's not influencing a little bit too much.
Well, we could always do it up just slightly,
yeah,
a bit.
Yeah, just a tiny bit.
Would you prefer if I had a seamstress come in and tell you what's possible to be done?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll be 2 moments.
Thank you.
That's all right.
Something's quite special about this dress, but mum's not very comfortable with this low-cutness of the dress.
Hello, my name's Jill.
Hi, Jill.
What I'm going to do is just quickly just show you how that can be addressed.
OK.
I'm a little bit sceptical about how they could get this low-cut bit closed up without making it look silly or making a real huge difference to the dress. But I think it's worth a try.
OK, we should have it there.
Thank you so
much.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Ginny, how do you feel now that it's
had
the
adjustments? I feel a lot better with those adjustments.
It's made a huge difference.
And it still looks wonderful.
Yeah.
I absolutely adore it. I think it's beautiful. And as soon as it had been sewn up, I was ready to walk down the aisle already. I wish it was tomorrow. I'm really wondering what Mum's going to think.
What do you think now we've done the changes?
I love it.
For something so small, has completely altered it.
It does look totally different.
It just looks much better.
Mum?
But I'm still not sure about the top. I like the fact that it doesn't dip now.
The top's so much better. The booby bar of it.
I don't know, what do you think?
I don't know.
Nah, you absolutely love it. You think, oh, it's perfect, it's this and that. Yeah. You come out here and you're like,
I know.
I don't know. So I'm so confused.
I think
confused.
I'm just waiting for that reaction that it's just not coming.
Maybe a veil would set it off.
Yeah, maybe.
I want her to give me away in this dress and be excited to, rather than think that maybe I made the wrong decision.
I know that there's something you're not liking still about that.
Do you know what it is?
That's annoying.
Because you haven't come out and said, this is the one.
I think it looks lovely.
It does.
It does.
You said you liked it, but you didn't say you loved it.
I've said it about 100 times. I'm going to strangle you. If there's something really wrong, you need to tell me.
Ginny and I have been together on our own for a long time, and I have to keep pushing her because I don't want to doubt.
My job is to get you down the aisle and make sure that that day is the best day of your life. If you love it, then that's fine. 100%.
Yes.
The day that I have to hand her over to Callum will be quite a difficult day, but a really happy day as well. She will look stunning.
So, how much is the dress?
This dress is by Moraline and it's £2,116.
But it's not out of our range, particularly if it was the perfect dress.
I think it looks beautiful.
Ginny?
Yes.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes, I am.
I did realise that me and Mum might come to heads about it at some point, and it's just been a little bit of a rocky road, but I actually really do love this dress. And it's really made it real that I'm getting married.